Smile, Pete. There you go. That's what I'm talking about.
Back in the glory and adoration that comes with being declared the world's greatest fighter.
Cheers. Drunken commentating. We got homies in the back. From the Asian countries.
North America. Good
job, Burry.
Yeah, and Joshua's really been leveling up this season. His Chun-Li, trademark, what? Super aggressive.
He's using Sakura.
Oh my god, Pete, the Prodigy playing to win. I respect
that. Sandbagging until the final.
I respect that so much.
He wants the guaranteed win.
He needs the money. Wow, and Josh starting off strong this round.
Or maybe it's a matchup thing. I don't know. I've never seen him use Sakura in a while.
Big damage.
Those links with that pad.
I like Josh using his awesome backdash to get out of that situation.
It's gonna get better.
Ooh, nice anti-air. Backdash, get out of there, get out of there.
This is actually one of Josh's demons. I don't
Ooh,
think he's
don't jump
been.
In. If there's one person you should never jump in on, it's Pete the Prodigy.
Yes. He will. With normal and godlike as a crowd of heavy.
And you know what? That just ties up the game though. Josh had a huge lead.
Oh,
nice.
My god, standing
hit
does that much.
Nice! Oh my god, Josh took the first round!
That didn't combo, right? Oh, it did combo.
No, it didn't. For
sure?
It didn't combo.
Probably a back dash.
Because it said counter hit.
Oh, okay.
What?
That hit
and Pete the Prodigy saying, you know what? I'm going to start my offense.
About to get stunned, one more mix-up.
This is classic PP. Okay, nice. Every time he loses a round, he comes back so strong.
Yes.
Wow, that was on the
yes,
front.
Yes, I can see it.
And Pete asserting his dominance. Did you think you were going to win?
you got to throw that pity round once in a while.
Yeah, yeah. Wow, what a read.
EX, oh, misses him, but it's all good.
Very uncharacteristic of Pete the Prodigy dropping a combo.
Dude, if that combo, that would've been bad. Air grab? Peter never dropped. Hey, I'm
sick. Pete getting his Vortex started.
Okay, that was actually...
Josh needs to calm down. He's pushing way too many buttons right now. See, Josh was just going really ham right there. He was going in, he was pushing all these buttons. He was getting punished for all of them, but yet he never stopped.
He was working for a while. Though.
I know, but you gotta learn to recognize when it stopped working, you know, and adapt.
Nice.
Good tick throw from Josh and Augustin.
Trying to get the mix set up. Oh.
That was an awkward jump in. That was a very
Chun-Li has an awkward jump.
I mean, it was just a weird space, you know? Why would you do it from that range? Went for the tick throw and did not let him have it. Again. Especially when Chun-Li's floaty jump, it's extra easy to anti-air her, you know?
Oh, nice throw setup. What do you
Great
got in the corner?
Throws.
What do you got in the corner? Nice
wow.
throw setup again.
I can't believe Pete's getting hit by those.
No.
Nice anti-air!
Where's that baby butt? Where is that baby?
Careful though, look at Pete, he has meter!
Oh,
that's
gonna
what
get
I was saying, man!
Oh, what's that?
Oh! Pete not respecting the EX King Bird kick.
And Barry on that heavy bias.
But you know what? You gotta watch out though, because Pete's the kind of player who's gonna read those spinning bird kicks in the future and punish him like crazy for him.
Yeah, it's not gonna happen again. Or it's rare that it happens twice that he messes up.
Oh my god!
Double
no respect!
Air grab, baby.
Don't jump! Please don't jump! The footsies!
Oh.
No, he doesn't have two bars though, it's not so bad. Oh, okay, block. Yeah, you got to be smarter.
Oh, he's gonna do it. I bet you can grab it again, baby.
Oh.
And
Pete the Prodigy completely turning this round around. Oh, nice poke.
Oh.
It went through the
like
EX legs.
Like we said, that was the same setup he used last round.
Yeah.
Or that last round that he won.
Match point, Pete the Prodigy.
EX legs. You read it.
Josh said Augustine has tons of meter though. I'd like to see him use it smart though. Ooh,
all right, here
very
comes
great
the
read on
game.
The fireball.
He should just stop trying to backdash her and at least try to put up some defense.
Things are looking good for Josh right now. Pete is good in. Oh, that's it.
It's all over.
And Pete takes it 2-0, very clean. The crowd not happy.
If only Alduin was here, he would have so
only Alduin was
to
here.
Say.